Fine. I guess I'll have to pull out my A material.
How is this supposed to be funny? David, what's happened to you?
Me? What's happened to you?
Looks like we're keeping it together so far.
Oh no! Is that my voice?
I don't think this is funny.
Gotcha!
Oh no, we laughed!
At such juvenile humor too.
Let's just seal the deal with a handshake. What do you say?
I would never seal a deal with a handshake. They don't even have hands.
I would like to borrow a casserole dish.
What for?
Not for washing my feet in.
You know, Hilda gets her adventurous streak from me. I'm sure she's told you how I follow the call of adventure wherever it takes me.
To be honest, I sort of figured you died when she was a baby.
So did I. I assumed it was some kind of horrible illness.
I pictured a tragic accident.
Sorry. Your exact whereabouts never came up.
Fair enough.
Will there be train food?
What's train food?
Yep, lots of train food.
Good. I love trains.
Excuse me, have you seen this man?
Is he very into trains?
Not especially.
Then I don't know him, and I don't want to know him.
Can you turn yourself into, I don't know, a dog?
I don't usually take requests, but...
What? What about me? Can you do me? Not bad.
Combat! Fly, Cedric! Fly!
That's so much bigger in films.
Hey, mister!
Shut up, little kid!
I found something weird.
Okay!
Perfect! You won't be disappointed, or my name isn't...
Eugene.
Your name is Eugene?
Well, it's my surface name. You can't pronounce my true name without gills. It's...
You snooze, you lose your shoes!
That didn't work. Any more ideas? What's going to happen now?
I don't know. But a Sparrow Scout is prepared for anything. Flashlight, water, matches, camping knife, and rations for 3 days.
Can I share your rations?
They'll regret picking on a fire-breathing dragon who suffers from social anxiety.
I can feel something tickling my feet right now. It stopped. Oh, it's still you.
Uh-oh.
So you can talk?
What? No, I can't.
Shh!
I'll show everyone I'm not crazy.
Hold on. Is that a deer fox? Oh, it's bad luck to have a deer fox on board a ship. Everyone knows that.
Told you.
We're already dead, Nicholas! How much worse can our luck get?
Oh, no respect.
If you ask me, all houses are basically the same. Roof, floor, walls. People saying, stop walking in like that, Woodman.
Sweet.
What? I like light rock. I know people hate it, but it calms me down. This rock is just too light. I'll have to go a little further away.
Forest giants aren't known to eat people.
Are you trying new things because your life's in a rut? Eating people won't fill that void.
Yes! A cod sandwich!
Is Mom not feeding you enough?
Do you really all hate my mum and me that much?
Yes, we do!
You didn't say if I can't make you all laugh, then you all go free. You laughed, you stay!
He's right. Semantics are very important in these situations.